Hello everyone. In this question, we are talking about a survey that has been done on tuberculosis.